Hello, I'm Mr. M from Git for Dev. Today I'm going to talk about how to join attributable with fuzzy matching in QGIS. Before I start, don't forget subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. Let's talk about traditional matching. I would like to join table on the left side and table on the right side. When I use traditional matching, some row cannot match because value in both field is not exactly same, like a row number 1. When you join attribute table, the result will look like this. Let's talk about fuzzy matching. You can call it pattern matching, similar, or partial matching. Fuzzy matching will help you join the table together even the data is not matched exactly 100%, like a row number 1. The result will look like this. Before I start, I will show you what the QGIS version in my computer. Click Help on the top of screen and click on About. My version is 3.8.2. If your QGIS version older than me, fuzzy matching view doesn't work. I will give you a link of data for this example below this video. Click Open Data Source Manager on the top left of screen and click Vector tab. Browse. Click on thadministrative.sfp and click Open. Add. Click Bound again and click on population.csv and then click Open. Click Add and Close. Right click on this layer th_administrative and click on Open Attribute Table. Click Open Field Calculator. I would like to create version field. Check this box and fill in fuzzy match. Click on drop down list and select string. Right click and paste my code that I gave you before. Before go to next step, I will explain you about this code. Population is a table name which you want to join with main table. Name_en is a column name of population table. PV_en is a column name of main table. Label string is a algorithm name. Number 2 is a level state distance. You can adjust or configurable this value. Now, you understand this code, right? Click OK to run fuzzy matching with level 3 algorithm. This is the result. Bangkok with G can match. Next step, join an attribute table. Click Processing. Click on Toolbar. Type Join and click on Join Attribute by Field Value. Double click. Input Layer 1 is a th_administrative. Table Field is a Fuji Mat. Input level 2 is a population. Turbine field is a name underscore en. Click run and log view show 77 features successfully met. Close and I will show you the result. Right click on jointed layer and open attribute table. This is the result. Bangkok N with K and Bangkok N with G can match, and auto column can show in one table. If you have any question, you can write down in the comment box. Don't forget like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ.